Everything, hello, everything I tell you, please double check. All right? I think you're using a chisel. Could be used to cut metal, I think.
No, I was talking about the thing that makes it sanding.
Sanding. A file is able to
No, what is the
strip?
Thing to sand it. Like if this has
sanding?
It used to have it. It looks exactly like that. Except it's a bunch of bumps and
Oh yeah, scratchy stuff. It's almost like sandpaper but made out of metal.
Yeah.
Correct. Okay, that's very intelligent of you to offer someone to help you. And see, I don't have to tell him. What did he go get?
Shovel.
Yes. That's the way you do it. All right, your objective is what? What's your target? How do you know when you completed your mission?
When disarming this.
Not disarming, you're just removing the screws.
Disarming and removing.
No, I just installed the screws. I want you just to remove the nails, I meant to say. All right, did he offer help? Did he? All right, allow him to help you. Look at how he does it. These are things you're supposed to know how to do. Try not to destroy any of the wood. Excellent, an excellent idea. Now, what kind of screwdriver are you showing me? There are two types. No, a screwdriver takes off screws, and that one is a star or a Phillips. Mr. Phillips invented that one. The other type of screwdriver is called a flathead. That's the one you want to give me.
It looks like this. It's like this.
Yeah.
Flathead, so,
allow me to be of help, son.
Yeah. Ta-da! Oh, I didn't see that one.
Oh, okay. You go ahead, son.
I want to rip off this cardboard so I can see it better.
Very good thinking. Good strategy. Now, the screwdrivers are in that, by the wall over there, Mr. Over there. Keep going. You see that? Yeah, touch it. Keep going. Hey, that's where they are. Yeah. Good job.
Got it.
Well done. So it took 4 minutes to do the first nail. Good job.
Wow.
A little bit less, right? You started afterwards.
I think this is a flathead.
That's a flathead, yes.
Flathead and a sub.
Now, wait, now there are two of you working on the same project.
It's hard to grab it at first. But most people really need it.
Yeah.
Is it vomit from Wednesday?
I don't think she's been vomiting. The second one. How many are there? Oh, there's a whole bunch.
Two.
let you continue. A flathead is not supposed to be used with nails, but we're doing it that way. You need needle nose pliers?
Yeah. Yeah.
Ah, okay. Look for them. Look around. Look around. Look around. Going to come back after we find more tools to use. God bless you and those that surround you. I want to pause it because then it takes a long time. So let's just do another film video.
When you pause it, it doesn't.
All right. So I'll pause it like you said. Welcome back. Dog? Just give her half a cup. That's enough. You already gave her enough. That's plenty. No, don't give her any more. She doesn't need as much
Anthony,
as...
Anthony, don't give her any more.
That's enough. Put that there. Put it away. And come on, I'll show you how to take out a nail. Using a flathead screwdriver.
Did you find the needle nose pliers?
All right. Look. What is this?
Flathead.
Flathead screwdriver. You stick it in here, right?
Mm-hmm.
Then this. All right. Grab it. Hold it like that. Don't move. Okay. Now, push towards it. There's one right here, son. Come and look.
How?
All right, wait. Let Max do the first one so you know what we're doing. Here.
Wait, did you flip it around?
No, I didn't. Okay, let Max do this one so you can see how we do it together because I'm holding the camera. So, go ahead, Max. I'll be the fulcrum. Pay attention to how he does it. Just trying to pull it out enough so he can then use the hammer. Is it wiggling out?
God.
There you go.
Aha! Now, let him do it with the hammer, son. It'll be... Or you could use that, but let him do it with the hammer.
Alright.
Or with that. Go ahead and use the pliers or the hammer, whichever you want to use. Make sure. Looks like you're doing it. Good. Now put that nail, where does it go? What's behind you here? Look behind you. Yes. All right, now you know what to do. Good job. All right, thank you, Max, for teaching him how to use a fork.
first just...
Which way? Flip it up?
Okay. See you in the next video.
Dude, you might as well not use it.